This video is meant to be social satire. I'm not actually asking people to beat me up, so please don't club me like a baby seal.
Mike Bluehair here of Film the Police Portland. I was just thinking of something. There's a right-wing blogger, Twitter personality, some guy who's been reporting things from a right slant, named Andy No. He was beaten by Antifa today, about 3 hours ago, and he started a GoFundMe campaign. $32,000. That's $10,000 an hour from a crowdsourcing website. And sorry about the shaky camera. My hands are shaking. My blood sugar's a little low. I've been out running around filming cops all day. I've been doing balls to the wall, what I would call civil service or cop watching work, since about late 2011. And I'm making, from my activism, about $300 on average a month from all the thousands and thousands of hours I've done this, all the risks that I've taken. I've been shot with less lethal, I've been pepper sprayed, tear gassed, shot with rubber bullets, you name it. And I'm honestly no shit jealous. So if these people that beat Andy up, I mean, I know I'm not right wing, but I'm almost willing to pretend like I'm right wing. Can you guys please beat me? Just attack me in a group of five or six and just beat me down to the ground, because, you know, I'm dying over here. I'm literally being starved off the internet. But yeah, you know, someone please just beat my ass. I mean, $10,000 an hour. Wow.